Can I open my eyes, Bubby?
All right, here it comes. Get ready.
I'm pretty excited, Bubby.
Open your eyes, sweetie.
Ah! Thanks, Bubby.
Open it up.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, Bubby, what a thoughtful gift.
I'm happy you like it, baby.
I'm alive.
Hello, Mr. Foot.
Please, Flapjack. My throat is crazy parched. Can I have some water?
Of course, friend.
Would you like to dance with me?
La-da-da.
La-da-dee. Da-da-do. Da-da-da.
Flapjack, knock it off.
Whoopsie.
Knuckles, today is Flapjack's birthday. Now wake up and teach him something adventurous.
All right, but only because sailors respect the rituals of birth and day. Now pay attention. I'll teach you about the, the compass.
There's always perfection when you know your direction. No more wasted rowing, cause I'm knowing where I'm going.
Part of the compass is called
the needle.
Then by turning
the bezel,
I set
the lovely line
to the heading I want to travel in, north, east, or south.
Or the one that scratched off.
We don't talk about that one, boy.
But why?
Because he doesn't know what it is, honey poo.
I do too, no. We don't talk about that other direction. Because there's nothing out there.
What do you mean?
I mean, the only thing out there is the edge of the world.
I want to go there.
Fool boy, we'd never get past the sea monsters. Not even the bravest adventurers would attempt it.
Now I really want to go. What's the one place we want to go to more than anywhere, but we can't ever find it?
Candied Island?
And what's the one place no one dares to